Hello friends, I have a very interesting insights from Mr. R. Sridhar of MapTech, who is a technology expert. He has given an interesting input for all of us to use our mobile phone, especially WhatsApp groups, most efficiently. It goes like this. When we are in many WhatsApp groups, we have a common problem and risk of low phone space because of the many images and videos which members used to share. To solve this problem, you can use a WhatsApp feature where you can see the pictures in group only without saving them to your phone. How to do? Please follow the steps which I'm going to share now. Step 1, click on three dots shown on the right top corner of the group. Step 2, click on the first option, that is group info. Step 3, three options shown below the group name, that is mute notifications, custom notification, and media visibility. Step 4, click on the third option, media visibility. Step 5, click on no option. Now the media will not be saved in your mobile phone, but it will display only in group chats. Now that you know, act and inform your other group members who use WhatsApp groups in your other groups. This feature is only available in groups, not on the individual thing. So follow and have peace. Enjoy WhatsApping. Bye-bye. This is MK Anand, Strategic Business Advisor, Sea Change Consulting. Thank you.